Just so happy. All right. We started this Friday night. We're about like the 50-ish percent mark. If we look at the map, I think we can do that through the pause menu. Yeah, we're starting level 4. We did this, and then I did the first three levels of DDD, whatever. I'm not going back to it. That was incredibly frustrating. Wild World. Alright. Intro music. It's good intro music. But it's what, like... Kirby... It just never fails to, like, brighten everything up. Oh yeah, I gotta remember, the controls are weird. They're not normal Kirby controls for me. Was the dash? There we go. I saw they announced like a Where's Waldo type Kirby book. I just killed you. God damn it. And just the preview alone is adorable. I can't... Oh, okay. I can't go indoors while I'm spinning. Got it. Friend. Rocky. I'll take Rocky for what seems like a boss over Spear. Oh, you know, I probably should have, Well, this will give me a way to cut grass. Good thing I did. What do we got? How you doing, Lamp? How you doing, Goopy Quasar? What do we got here? It deserved it. It was a bug. How you doing, Dirk? Just getting going. But it's Kirby, so, you know. Well, I say it's Kirby, so you know it's always good, but... After playing through all the main games, it's not the case. Most of the time it's the case. Life too? Nope. Never. Well. I don't like there's... Oh, there's not a path this way. Okay. How are you doing, Prague? She days from here for dose of suffering. I'm sorry to hear that, Prague. Did I already fuck up? Like, oh. Gotcha, bitch. Oh. Are the Kirby game? Absolutely, you can. Absolutely. Most of the suffering in Kirby games comes from the final boss, or like arenas. But then there's like the Dreamland games. And you just suffer playing that game. Just regularly. Hopefully I didn't need that. I probably... Okay. Can I go... Yeah, there's like these... I don't know what their name is. They remind me of like if Waddle Dee was a werewolf. Donkey Kong Model D, that too. Was this where? Ah. Emulator. Well, yeah. Some of the older games. There were a few of the games that were incredibly laggy. But. If they were laggy on an emulator, they'd be laggy on the console too. Though I think one of them was 100% the emulator's fault, but some of the really old ones is just the game is doing too much for what it was designed for. Don't know what I just killed. God. Uh-huh. There we go. Afraid I might have missed that, so we don't really have to look for anything else. Got the gold keychain, got all the sunstones. Crystal shard, that might be a one. Crystal shards was good. Is that the first Kirby game we played on this stream? That might be. Did that a long ass time ago. Yeah, that's a good one. The lava boss, I vaguely remember. Broom Hatter. Kuin Kirby. Gold Waddle Dee. Perfect. Kirby and Cannon. Chili. Nice. My only superstar, really? I think it's my set. I don't know. I know Superstar is my favorite. I don't know what my second one is, though. It might be Crystal Shards. Crystal Shards or Squeak Squad. Return to Dreamland was really good too. Star Allies was really good. Squeak Squad, yeah. That was, so we did that two Kirbys ago? That was right before Return to Dreamland, I think. That had the four-headed dragon's boss. Yeah, that's Return to Dreamland. Bell. You can use Bell underwater? Yeah, this is the best power-up. I'm sorry, Laser. Or beam, rather. But that's just the best power-up. I just lost it, but... Oh, no! Man, dude. Kill me. I'm afraid he's gonna spit me into the health. Alright, we're good. Power up from Crystal Shards when you combine Bomb with Blade and made Exploding Shurikens. That one was really cool. I think my favorite combo, Double Electric, is busted. I love Double Electric. Exploding Snowman, Bomb and Ice. Was really cool. Electric. It's essentially made a giant force field around you, and you could still move. So like, plasma now, or spark, whichever game, whatever it calls it. If you just hold it, but moving through the entire level, so you're just a walking hitbox, and it's a lot bigger. Fridge Boy, I mean, for the novelty, Fridge Boy is pretty good. Eat the cherries. No, ho, ho. Wait. Cheese? Oh, never mind. Well, that would have done a shitload of damage if I let that one rip. That was a 3-star. Thank you. Oh god. Are you serious? I don't know. So there's no need for water on this screen, but I have a water wheel on this screen. But it'll probably be necessary in the next screen. I mean, I know they skim the water, but I'm talking for, like, a sunstone. Like, something where it's necessary. Because clearly it's not necessary to leave that room. Of course there was one immediately. Whatever. Hey, please. We used to become the element. That was pretty cool, yeah. Okay, I think I just need to go around. I saw, right before I went to this screen, there was sword, and I hope I didn't need it. Doesn't look like I do. I just need to make sure I'm watching. There we go. Oh. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Okay, I see, I see. There we go. It's good, I guess it's a good thing I did miss the door the first time around, because I wouldn't have saw that otherwise. We got roly-poly. Oh, Kine. I love Kine. Mr. TikTok. And the Dimension Mirror. Yeah, spark kind, that light bulb power up is so good. I love it. What we got going on here? Okay. Haunted house or something. Oh my god. Well, in we go. Ah, this music again. All right, Gooby Quasar, I appreciate you sticking around. Have a good night. Got him. Ninja, sure. Just in case we need to cut something. We can also wall cling if need be. Operations thing, or is it just like an accuracy thing? No, just an accuracy thing. All right, nice. Mumby, are those the circle things? Is that what those are called? The mummy orbs. All right, another fun house section. I stood on it because, like, why is this one random block not have a spike on it. Okay. Cool. Okay. Well, we got another gold keychain. Can't complain. It's a fun little thing collecting those. I don't know which one it wanted me to go to. It was like, you would think the one with the key would be the path you want, like, for Star Stones. Okay. It's time to devour. Can I not? I guess not. Unless, do I move with them? No. Okay. Like, they wiggle, so clearly something's gonna happen. Ah. You're playing Luigi's Mansion. Got it. Wow. Yo-Yo's Mansion, yeah. Books, okay. Eating is knowledge. And pies? Hey, there we go. Oh boy. Well, that's one way to do it. I wonder if you can, I wonder if it's hard-coded to where you could get, or rather hard-coded so you can't get the right door. Like, by luck. Oh, I thought that door was gonna take me to the Sunstone. Because it was in the background. Man. Wait. I guess I just gotta eat everything in the room. I have to do this again, man. Oh? At least we can like rush through it just to get back there. Don't have to scope every corner out. Spinny, okay. And our gold one is UFO Kirby, of course. I guess on the plus side, we get this music again. So it's not all bad. This world's like a strange amalgam of things. Like the next one, like we have a haunted house here. We had like some underwater ruin or something. The next one looks like some sort of like Egyptian tomb. I didn't need that at all. We got us to another sunstone. Then again, I'm gonna take the key route just in case. I don't remember what was after. Think is the next room? Maybe two rooms? Jesus, that did a lot of damage. Like, I just kind of wanted to ignore it. And I almost died. Okay. At least there's healing right there. Okay, so what did it want me to do? Why? Fight this again. Oh yeah, there's dodging. I remember sometimes that there's a shield in the game. What I like never remember is that you can dodge to the side. Is there spot dodge too? Because that's left and right. Yeah. No, like, directional air dodge in the air, it's just... just a dodge in the air. Okay, we can move on. It seems every time, like, I miss a sunstone, it's always one that has, like, something annoying at the end. It just wastes time. A DS clock accurate to my time because I think the cuckoo clock he used was on time. Coincidence, 7:45 during the fight to me. Either coincidence or it actually was. Cause yeah, 1949. Damn it. Ooh, chili though? Probably gonna regret getting rid of cut. Let's see. just a one up? Really? That's not worth it. Something else? See one more thing. Oh, I just broke it. And maybe I could smack it back. Keep looking at the background, like the fun houses. It's not at all. This game is really pretty, yeah. Okay. All right, got that. I'm gonna get my spoils over here. Okay, I wanted to grab that just in case. Doesn't look like I need it anymore. Okay, and that was the first sunstone. Okay, just making sure I didn't like miss out on something against that snake in the first room. So it was actually just for a one-up and nothing else. You're telling me to go down. What if I don't want to? Uh-huh. Yeah, I think we'll stick with Cutter. Oh, no. I don't like this anymore. I don't like this anymore. Kill me. Do real damage, please. A little bit more than that. Get over here. Damage me. There we go. Do I have to re-get this? Those give crash? What? Alright. Come here, Blocky. You bitch. There we go. I've never inhaled one of those. Didn't know they give you crash. Nice. I'm glad there was floor underneath, because I didn't check that. That could have just been a bottomless pit. Ah, and the one. Alright, what goodies we got? Meta Knight Ball. Another Kirby. Okay, our gold one was Shocked DDD. A Bandana D. And a Gabon. Alright, four on this stage. Game Crazy just noticed Twitch tags for something understandable. Yeah, rhythm and music was there's a rhythm side game in it. We were talking about that on Friday. I thought it was weird that they put rhythm game under this. Are gonna be a thing. I almost just die. Pharos. Alright. What is this one attached to? Oh, the one in the back? Yeah. Interesting. How? If I pull it down on this side, is it not gonna... Ah. Okay. Rest of the healing. And what do we got in here? So many chests. I was like, yeah, that's, yeah. Boss time? Yep. Can I do this? Lost his body too, which probably would have been bad. Can I take this through a door? I don't know if I have enough time. Oh, it wouldn't have mattered anyway. It was just, hey, you can kill him faster this way. How you doing, Tapu Kokoro? Okay, there's the key for the background. Pulleys. Okay, yeah. Like, I'm pretty sure I want him dead. Yes. Yes, I did. Two Sunstones, pretty much back to back. Goddamn. Oh, we got this. Okay. Oh, no. Oh, okay. Open. But at the very least, I can skip those two chests. There's just a one up. Okay. God. Aha. Okay, there's all four Sunstones here. I'm glad I didn't miss any here. This is a long stage. Can grass cut grass? Mike Kirby. Squeaks God Kirby. And our gold is... Ah, there's the boy. Good old Marks. Oh. Alright, well, we're gonna take a detour to the extra stage first before we fight a giant snake. Nice Sonic Adventure snake battle. I see. What is this song? I don't remember the track title. Yep. Please come back. Nice Berber. All right, what do we got over here? Oh, okay. Thank you. Okay. Oh, goddammit. Okay. It was just a long screen, I guess. I thought I was gonna have to watch for something in there. Alright, funhouse. There goes our hammer. Hopefully didn't need to take it through two screens. I don't think this game, I mean, it's an extra. So if there was a point in the game where it expected me to take a power up through two different screens, it'd be here. Again. Just a one up, god damn it. Okay. Though, I mean, I guess to be fair, I've used way more lives in this game compared to most of the other ones. Yeah, I was about to say. Die a lot more in this game. Oh, Lord. There's not even a... All of this hustle is not even for a Sunstone. Got that bread though. Unlocked. It hit me. I couldn't jump out of it. Just, oh. I was like, just like that, I was able to spit it out last second. Check down there, man. check down. Okay, there's nothing. It pushed me. I thought I was landing on the block. No, nope, it pushed me. Alright. I don't want your smelly block anyway. I hope this was orange. It was, okay. Look at that. Just going up. At this point, I wouldn't be surprised. Oh. Wait, what? Okay. Oh god, I gotta get that, like, in between. It wasn't a one-up. Finally. Where the hell am I? Oh, I see. Okay. Oh no. Okay, I was gonna say, not a moving underwater puzzle to get this final thing. I mean, bird and burning kinda do the same thing. Go with bird. So I can at least shoot a projectile if I want. What do we got? Bonkers DX, okay. Get back on this plane. Didn't do nearly as much as I thought it was going to. Okay, so we have hammer for whatever this snake is. Oh. Wait, what? There we go. Invincible candy, of course. Spear Waddle D. And our gold is Boss Butch. What? What does it mean? I was like, yeah, clearly it's a bunch of bosses, but Boss Butch? What? Is it a typo? I was gonna assume it's a typo. Alright. There's DDD. Still being dragged around. Bell! It's like, hammer is cool and all, but Bell. Yeah, we Sonic Adventure now. Oh, well. Look at that perfect. I like didn't move. Oh. Can I power up back, please? Okay, phase two. Sir? Like, sir, you're kinda on my body. It wasn't even on the screen. Pause menu. Can I still see it? Giant snake statue revered by the people of the sky since the dawn of time. Its body lies sheathed in celestial golden armor, but the old texts say its head lacks protection. Just a, hey, attack the head. According to what I'm seeing, Boss Butch is actually not a typo, at least for this game. Then why... How is it not a typo, like... What's it mean, then? Oh boy. Fire level. Endless explosions. Oh. Thanks. Reset tilt. I was able to get off there. Typo? Not something I remember. So, no idea. Hello, Mr. Frosty? Oh, god damn it. Oh, it still gave me- okay, it gave me the boss over my own power-up. Good. English. Could be. No! Is there anything? Well. Probably fuck this one up too. Yeah, what do you know? I have to redo this anyway. This world, this is the first level of this world. Well, at least we got a one. So we get an extra keychain, I guess. What time even is it? 8:30? Oh, we good, we good. Stactus? Okay. Mech Geg. Lo 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 and la la la! Hey. Oh, just what I want. Water combined with fire. Oh, this world sucks already. No! I feel cheated on that one. Oh, that would have given me invincibility. Well. Forgot about the invincibility. That's fine. Out of the woods, though. So we gotta keep this. To the end of this. I'm glad I just happened to stand right at the split. And not know it. Food at the end of this, so we'll take this. Well, I at least got in there. Barely. Doesn't matter. Oh my fucking god. God, are you serious? Just because I spit him out, it made me stop moving. Okay. Jesus fucking Christ. Alright. I don't know if I need to keep this for the second one or not. Can't remember. Oh no, it was this. Hopefully, nothing else is that annoying to do. But, we're in the lava level, so. I'm not hopeful. The hell, Skull Lord, okay. Thank you. Never knew that was a thing. Really hope that wasn't needed. Doesn't look like it was. Okay. Fucking god, are you serious? Great. Of course, it's whenever he has one health left, right? I feel safe, like, clearly, yeah, I could do that. I don't feel comfortable doing so. Not whenever all the water is surrounded in lava. Please only be the second one. What? Why would you do that? Why start the room like that? Thank you. Oh, if I don't catch it, it doesn't start. But I can't go back and get it. I really hate this world. This is the second stage. This world sucks. And I think there's one more world after this? One is better than this, I don't really care. Kirby. Interesting. This is, like, really unsettling. The last one, thankfully. Further than all the other ones. Okay. What? How? What? Thank you. No, I see. There's a... There we go. Like, single waddle D. What? You can pull up? Okay. Sure. Two levels down. We got a one for our troubles. What do we got? Nightmare's power orb. Okay. Sparky. And Sir Kibble. Oh, another one. Another Medellin. And Bronto Burt. Got like all the OGs in that. A keychain haul. Is this the auto scroller? Why are we going like from one awful? We're just. Just, hey, everything here fucks you up, to, hey, everything here fucks you up, and now we put water in it, and to, everything here fucks you up, and an auto-scroller. Who asked for this? I could be mistaking the thumbnail. I was not. Probably wanted that. Just barely didn't make that. Lava levels are the worst, any Kirby. What the fuck? Oh. Trying to think if has there been a lava level that I haven't hated in a Kirby game, and you may be right. I don't know what's worse, lava levels or water levels. Okay, wait, did I screw myself up? No, we're good. Hold on. Please tell me it respawned. Okay. Okay, it actually was a sunstone. Good. Bitch. I couldn't even see that you threw anything. Fuck off. I really hope I didn't need that. This can cut things. Gummy. Oh. Okay. So far the first one has been the worst though. Another one, okay. And the second one was like ungodly long. That one was not terrible. I was like, you see, you put a fire level with auto-scrollers. It wasn't auto-scrollers where the entire maze is lava panels, which was what I expected it to be. But we're good. Hey, Rick and Kirby. Drossia. Cutter Kirby. Ah, Storo. And a good old Gordo. Nice big boy. Love him. See if I need one of those cutters. I have this just in case I did. About this I don't trust, but sure. Why did I do that? We'll see what happens, I guess. Thank you. Time to die. Cause I won't be able to get the key over. Wait, was that all for just a one-up? No, we're good. I didn't grab the archer at the start. Guess I should. Not that it was. That was it? It's like, not that it seems like the archer is needed. Though it might be for whatever's in here. Okay. Oh, that one's fake! Well... Why? Why would you do this? Pause and unpause. I think that's able to refresh, like, your delay. What the hell is this? Interesting. At least I noticed it, and hopefully I didn't miss one. I'm worried I might have. The showpiece is the cheeky. Oh, I'm not even able to go up there. You can only see that after the fact. It's not actually accessible. Okay, whatever. And here it is. This is number three. Please be number three. Okay. Okay. That's not a soccer ball. Got him. Okay. It's like bootleg Landia. Fuck out of here. Another glunk. Kabula. Get it away. And our gold one is Mark's soul. Of course. Wait. Boss Rush. Let me look at the map. Oh, okay. I was like, there is one more left, yeah? And there is. Alright. Hopefully there's some good choices to pick from here. Pause buffer doesn't fall behind, so you have to live with it. Well, rip. The choices, yeah. Don't know if I made the right one. Don't recognize it. It's been far too long. Man, dude! Left again. All right. Spear. Bomb. I mean, bomb does damage. I don't like bomb. Oh, fighter? Give it. I don't like bomb, but bomb does damage. Left. Bomb. Or just not gone left, you know. I don't think the choices matter, because I'm getting a... I'd be really surprised if the choices mattered. So I'm getting one of these every single time. Okay. Just had to do it to make sure there was no goodies. We'll take bird. Both of them. Oh, kind of do the same thing. At least how I'm gonna use it. What do we got? At least on the plus side, bird. Does have the feather spam. Okay. Almost dying. Four. As far as the boss rush goes, good shit. Even though we had to fight a blocky. That's probably two. Yep. Okay, this world has gotten significantly better as we progress. The first two levels sucked. Good old Iron Man. Ah, Kind and Kirby. Hi. All right. Now we're gonna go to the. What does our boss silhouette look like? Looks like one of the normal. What is it, Galboros? I don't remember what they're called, but with a mustache. Alright, extra level. See how much suffering we got here. That was a bait. Got it. Hey, doing Pico. This one gonna be a bait? Yeah, pretty much. Thank you. I was like, though, wait, yeah, with how these extra levels go, it probably... I didn't expect it to be a sunstone. Oh boy. Take that. Yep, okay. Just wanted to check the corners. Wait. Well, there goes Belle. Wasn't a sunstone. Wasn't worth it. I'm basking all these glorious colors. This game is really, really colorful. I do love it. I want that pizza. I can't have that pizza. I'm gonna take damage just trying to get to it. And at that point, it's not worth it. We got healing there. Like, she seemed way better. Like, fuck the water. That's way more manageable. Oh boy. Alright. Let's go, monkey boy. Even need you. That was worthless. Oh, here's another one. This one probably will be a sunstone. Oh my god. Oh, oh. God damn. To look down. Ooh. Okay, reset tilt. It was flashing red. I'm glad I had my... I don't know how close we were. I don't know how long it's been flashing, but I'm glad I had my charger sitting here. It just wasn't plugged in. Just take the damage. Aha. Oh, jeez, I didn't realize it's going in here, too. Okay, well, there's healing. I wanted you, but he would rather die. Well, to be fair, I would probably rather die than be consumed by Kirby too, because who knows? That just might be a floating abyss. Where no one actually died. Well. Where nothing inside of Kirby is actually dead. It's just a permanent purgatory. I really hope this the last sunstone wasn't in that room. I was like, typically with these extra stages, it's from the boss, so I think we'll be fine. Bell, give it. Die. Don't have a whole lot of health. Oh, you're unable to be hit when you do that. Yep. That's fine. Hell yeah. Alright. Wheel for the boss. I think that's still a two. Yeah. Boxing. Chip. Good old Meta Knight. And... huh. Okay. Headset's dying on me. I think we're gonna do wheel for this, considering it came from the extra stage. We'll see how it goes. Yeah, mustache monster. Pyribbit. This toasty toad is so hot he uses molten lava for his bathwater. His favorite hobbies are causing volcanic eruptions and hopping all over the place. Fair. Halfway point. Well, I'm glad I healed, because I'm right back to where I started. Oh, Am I inside of it? Oh, I'm behind him. Hello. Probably dead. Surprisingly not. Well, here's a new attack. Okay. Fat ass. No way I would have been able to, from where I was. Of course. Like, he has a way bigger hitbox than all the other rocks. I don't like bomb. But I think that it might be the one I want here. Kind of the in the background. Yeah. Well, I don't remember seeing that attack. If I didn't get caught in that, he would've... I'm pretty sure he would've just died. Alright, there we go. Wednesday. Alright, Origami. Appreciate you sticking around. Have a good night. And CJ2, appreciate you. Have a good night. That wasn't awful. I mean, it's annoying that, yeah, he spends most of the time in the background, but that's like every boss in this game. Like, hey, they're 3D gimmick, foreground, background. Go hide in the background. Hi. Okay. Well, it took a little longer. The start of that fucking world was awful. But it wasn't nearly as bad toward the end. Like, just those first two levels. Jesus. Alright. Wednesday, we will finish off the game. We'll get through Royal Road and seemingly... I don't know if there's a seventh level that's the floating thing in the background, or if that's just gonna be like a boss world. Either way, finish it up on Wednesday. Just in time for some good old Devil May Cry for Friday. Oh man, can't wait. Cannot wait. With that, let me just close my DS for a bit while I take a break and throw it over there, just so I'm not tangling cords. But that's gonna be Kirby